Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope all are fine and safe at home. Here, I'm your teacher, Deepa, from Kerala Public School, Kamaria. So, children, today we are going to do fill in the blanks related a sound words. So, let's start. What picture is this? This is red. R dash D. What letter is missing over here? Yes. E. Ed. Red. Now see, what picture is this? This is pen. P dash N. Yes. What letter is missing over here? E. Now we will say pen. Pen. Now see, what picture is this? This is wet. W dash T. Now what letter is missing over here? Yes, E is missing over here. Now we will say wet. Wet. Now children, see what picture is this? This is well. W dash L L. So what letter is missing over here? Yes, E. Now we will say well. Now children, see what picture is this? This is peg. P dash G. What letter is missing over here? Yes, E. Now we will say egg. Peg. So children, do this exercise in your English notebook neatly and nicely. Till then, stay safe, stay home. Thank you.